South Australia has confirmed 5 new cases of COVID, however no lockdown at this stage. Premier Stephen Marshall confirmed the first case as a minor from the Northern Territory who returned to Adelaide. His wife and 3 of his children have now also tested positive.